And that's what I was thinking at first because of the way it was in the heat.
They smell like good hay is what they smell like.
I know. It's from Georgia, that hay. I likes it.
Ow!
She's like, I'll give you a half hour. Okay, okay.
Show me another spot. Because everything I'm touching is going back.
Yeah, it's coming back like
injection
this.
Injection site?
Yeah.
On your injection site?
Ow!
Grab this. You can feel a grime on this one. And it's not just a dirt grime.
Okay.
You can feel kind of it. Your fingers want to stick together, and there you go.
Ew, you're grimy.
I don't get a smell. I'm not getting a smell. But if he's seeing fungal, that's good. At least we have.
What does it look like?
It's in the hair follicles. You just see where it ruins the hair follicles. And you stick.
So is that something I put on them?
Paramount, huh?
Is that something I wipe on them that'll fix it? Like an antifungal? Or is it?
Most of the time when they're to this degree, especially when they're in the follicles, deep, you don't need orals.
Okay.
If you go orals, you might get some stomach problems.
Now, this guy was running a while back. He had a pitcher uveitis.
Shoot.
Sorry, I'm not going to be sexist. Sometimes I like you, sometimes I don't. Anyway, it looks like all that's pretty well healed, but we're still a little nooky in there. Good man, doesn't slow her down at all.
Yeah, see, look, he's getting it too.
Yeah. I don't do this to all my clients, but you guys have any chlorhexidine? Are you using any of that stuff for shampoo?
I have to call her.
Okay. No, basically you're not bathing them at all, let you know.
No.
Okay. Well, then we'll make sure you have some shampoo that'll work. Or even bait it on them. You guys have enough of that stuff in the hospital. Exactly. That should work for the fungi.
So we don't even know what's in the follicle, we don't want to get pill for them?
Well, it's gonna be expensive in the pill
form. Oh.
And poop.
Oh dear. I know, it's silly, but I like silliness. All right, these guys are running today for some alopecia and some skin problems. So, look under the microscope, it's an obvious fungal infection. Say fungus.
Fungus.
All right, good girl. All right.
You trying to save this from your bad breath? Is that what you got in your mouth?
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Anyway, so these guys luckily have tons and tons of chlorhexidine scrub at home, 4%. I'm going to send these guys home for that treatment. Get it twice a week for the first week and let it soak in bathing. And then once a week after that, and hopefully after 2 weeks, we'll see a lot of hair growing back. You know, this is just so crazy in there. I think I'm losing my stomach.